Hi friends, welcome. This is Sakti. In the video, we will exercise 1.4 fifth sum paakporam. So fifth sum is function n to n. So natural number to natural number function is f of m equal m square plus m plus 2 3 in kuduthukanga. So, yeah. So first natural number m equal 1 n edukuren. So 1 n edukumbodhu f of 1 eppadi irukum appdin pathina 1 square plus 1 plus 3 1 square na 1 plus 1 2 2 plus 3 5. Then m equal to, so f of 2, 2 square plus 2 plus 3, 2 square, 4, 4 plus 2, 6, 6 plus 3, 9. King lab. So next m equal 3, so m equal 3 now, f of 3, so f of 3 gonna room 3 square plus 2, 3 plus 3, okay, lab. 3 square and 9, 9 plus 3, 12, 12 plus 3, 15, okay, lab. So next m equal 4 nodigram, so therefore f of 4 equal 4 square plus 4 plus 3, 4 square na 16, 16 plus 4, 20, 20 plus 3, 23, okay, therefore since different element of n have different image, okay, la. So namba or different element edutha nammal enna or different element kedaikudhu. So idu eppadi irna image la in the codomain, in the codomain, okay, la. So domain la or number edutha codomain la different values kedaikudhu, okay, la. Therefore the function of f is 1 to 1 function. So function is there. So 1-to-1 function. Prove it. Okay friends. So romba easy ana sums da. So ila doubt irchuna comments mooley theriyinga. Ungala friends ku share pannunga. Channel thodarndhu paaka. Channel subscribe pannunga friends. Thank you.